indefinite integral of y of x squared dividing by 3 plus x to the third squared. And we want to find this indefinite integral by using the substitution method. And so first, let u be the expression inside the parentheses. So the 3 plus x to the third. And then let's rewrite this integral. This is the same as 5 times x squared times 1 over 3 plus x to the third squared. And then this is a multiplication constant, 5, so we can place it, we can move it to the front. And then let's go ahead and place the x squared back here. And so now let's do the derivative of u with respect to x, which is du dx. Derivative of the constant 3 is 0. Derivative of x to the third is 3x squared. So we get 3x squared. And so by definition of differential, we have du differential of u is equal to 3x squared times differential of x. And so now we're ready to make the substitution. So this is equal to 5. The 3x squared the 3 plus x to the third, we call that u, and so in the place of 3 plus x to the third, we put u. And then next, we need to write x squared dx in terms of du. Here we have x squared dx, but over here we have 3x squared dx. And so we have to get rid of the 3. And so to get rid of the 3, we'll multiply both sides by 1/3. So we have 1/3 times differential of u equal to 1/3, and then times 3x squared dx. And then 1/3 times 3 is just 1, and so we'll get x squared dx. And so now we have x squared times differential of x is 1/3 times differential of u. And so in the place of x squared dx, we'll put 1/3 du. And here we have a multiplication constant 1/3, so we can move it to the front. So we have 5 times and then 1/3. And then this is 1 over u squared, so we will rewrite it as u to the negative 2, so we can use the power rule, and then du. Once again, 1 over u to the u squared is the same as u to the negative 2. And so now we have 5/3. The antiderivative of u to the negative 2, add 1 to the exponent, negative 2 plus 1 is negative 1, and then dividing by negative 1. And then plus c. 5/3 dividing by negative 1, it's just negative 5/3. And then in the place of u, we need to rewrite it as 3 plus x to the third. And then to the negative 1. And plus c. So this is the answer. And then again, if we take the derivative of this expression right here, the answer will be this, be the integrand. And so the derivative of the antiderivative right here, this is called the antiderivative. The derivative of this antiderivative will be the integrand.